Mitch McConnell, Mitch McConnell, might as well be horizontal. No Supreme Court nominee will ever be confirmed or denied until a president has been elected. He says, let the people decide. Well, 65,915,795 people in America voted for Obama. 65 million plus 915,000 plus 795 equals Mitch McConnell, STFU. How many people voted for Mitch McConnell? A little over 800,000, just about 1.2% of 65,915,795 voters for Obama equals Mitch McConnell, STFU. How many people voted for all the Republican members of the Judiciary Committee? Add them all up and still you get only 17.6% of 65,915,795. More people live in Brooklyn than in North and South Dakota and Montana and Wyoming put together. Republicans control the U.S. Senate with 54 seats. But those 54 senators were elected by only two-thirds the number of voters who elected the Democrats. In the Senate, the majority party represents a minority of the people. Some states are less populated, the other states get copulated. But 65,915,795 people in America voted for Obama. 65,915,795 people in America have to say Senate Republican DYFJ.